Question number 241. You are using a model which generates the predicted versus true chart shown in the following exhibit. Which type of model is the chart used to evaluate? Option A, regression. Option B, classification. Option C, clustering. The correct answer is option A, regression. Question number 242. Azure Machine Learning Designer provides a drag-and-drop visual canvas to build, test, and deploy machine learning models. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. Correct answer is option A, true. Question number 243. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, when creating an object detection model in the custom vision service, you must choose a classification type of either multi-label or multi-class. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, you can create an object detection model in the custom vision service to find the location of content within an image. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, when creating an object detection model in the custom vision service, you can select from a set of predefined domains. The correct answer is yes. Question number 244. You are developing a mobile app for tourists to scan and store their expenses while traveling. Which type of computer vision should you use? Option A, semantic segmentation. Option B, image classification. Option C, object detection. Option D, optical character recognition. The correct answer is option D, optical character recognition. Question number 245. Predicting whether a person will develop mild, moderate, or severe allergy symptom based on pollen count is an example of clustering. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option B, false. Question number 246. You have a large data set that contains motor vehicle sales data. You need to train an automated machine learning model to predict vehicle sale values based on the type of vehicle. Which stocks should you select? Option A, classification. Option B, natural language processing. Option C, computer vision. Option D, regression. The correct answer is option D, regression. Question number 247. Consider the scenario. An user is using an interactive application to get answers of his questions. Which AI service is used in the above scenario? Option A, conversational AI. Option B, anomaly detection. Option C, computer vision. Option D, forecasting. The correct answer is option A, conversational AI. Question number 248. You need to provide content for a business chatbot that will help answer simple user queries. Validate and confirm if the below solution can be used to create questions and answer text by using Q&A Maker. connect the bot to the Cortana channel and ask question by using Cortana. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option B, false. Question number 249. An AI solution that helps photographer to take better portrait photograph by providing feedback on exposure, noise, and occlusion is an example of blank space. Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. Option A, recognition. Option B, analysis. Option C, detection. The correct answer is option B, analysis. Question number 250. Your company manufactures widgets. You have 1,000 digital photos of the widgets and need to identify the location of the widgets within the photos. What should you use? Option A, computer vision image analysis. Option B, custom vision object detection. Option C, custom vision classification. Option D, computer vision spatial analysis. The correct answer is option B, custom vision object detection. This is the end of 250 questions and answers for AI 900 Azure AI Fundamentals. I hope with my videos you will be able to pass the exam. Wish you all the best and see you in my next video.